All right, well, good. I'm glad this happened. So, okay, basically, here you are on the map. Here's Blue 4. There's AI players that take place. These guys just stay here, but regular people replace them. Now, in order to go into the survival zone, you have to go into this ring right here. Boom. Now, I am at the airfield. And shit'll usually get a little crazy over here. But I'm gonna go in with the running gun tactic and show you how quick I'll last. So there's a zombie. Full auto. Oh fuck, I'm gonna be dead. I'm gonna be hurt. Fuck, I'm dead. Just that fucking quick. So yeah, this is the Wasteland mod right here. It's actually pretty fucking fun. But now, if I find my body, I can go loot my body and get all the mags off of it, even though I was burning through them. Like, full auto is the way to go. Pretty much single shots. You could try for the headshot, it doesn't really go. Like, here, let's see, this guy will try for a headshot. Oh, I guess maybe the headshots do work. But there's so many of them, dude. Headshots, like single shot, really doesn't go too well. See, like I said, now you know why I go for the quiet approach. If you try to avoid them, you're better off. But if you try to go head to head, you really ain't gonna last that long unless you're with a group of people. Like, I was riding around with this Deathstroke guy, but yeah, he pretty much just DS'd the area. I don't know where he's at on the map. Yeah, these zombies are definitely beast. Well, at least they work off of sound like real ones. Yeah, that is true. And pretty much if you leave them alone and, like, hide in the bushes, unless you get in, like, a certain proximity of them,